Hello, hello, Danger Noodles. It's I, the great Dr. Bright, here to play. Jesus Christ, there's no way to turn down sound. No, there is not. God damn it. I am here to play Garten of Bonbon on my birthday. So let's see how it is. Okay. Here we go. Our parent looking for their missing child. Time is a delicate matter. Click the clock to advance time. Okay. I see boards and a hammer. Okay. That is blood. My child is dead. Alright. Eating herds of objects. Oh. Take that. With this, damn it. Or else do better. God damn it. Dear mommy, I am hiding in a room, but I have to fight the monster. It is the only chance to make Claire like me. It ain't worth it, dude. Eat vegetables and fruits to become strong like me. How about no? I mean, many arms allows me to help a lot of more people. About, fuck off. He's alive! I'm gonna name you Bob. You are now Bob. What's last toy? Bob is awesome. Here we got one door. Is there? Ah. Oh, you okay, Bob? Yep, Bob's okay. Yeah. Take him out, Bob. I believe in you. Pop, no. No, okay, Bob. You got this. You got this, Bob. You are inside the thing right now. And it's gone. You are somehow okay. Bonbon says sharing is caring. Your pancreas is mine. What the fuck, Bonbon? End is here. Oh, that's just great to know. There. Shoot there. Bob, what the fuck do you do? Wait, now since you're in here, can you break this? No, you cannot. Okay, so I can't mess with that yet. That's good to know, I guess. Oh well. You guys are able to hear me, right? Yeah, okay, yeah, it is. Why is Discord not picking up my voice? I don't understand. Oh well. Kindness is free, so sprinkle it everywhere. Ooga booga booga ooga. Fuck. Oh. Oh. Pelia bird mission. Pelia bird is unbelievably hungry. Feed it 6 eggs to get your prize. Okay, I have a feeling there's more than six. All I remember is being told that there was. Oh, is there being more than six, so. So 1, 2. Three. That's four maize eaten. Believe in you, Bob. You got this, Bob. Yeah. Five. Won't be able to actually. Six. And you are. Giving me a key card, okay. So I know for certain that there's another one that's hidden. Where is it? All I remember being told was that there was another egg hidden. I want to get the secret, but I don't see an egg anywhere around here. So let's actually check around here. Any egg? Don't mess around with anything. Eggs. Hello, eggs. Nope. Where the fuck's the last one? How the fuck you get in here? Is there something I have to do first in order to get the plastic? This. Peel slowly. I could not peel it even if I wanted it to. Where is the seventh egg? Activate anything else, but don't know where the seventh egg is. Where's the seventh egg? Where's the seventh egg? The seventh egg is in that room. Okay, now I feel stupid. Now I can activate this button. Boom. That and distraction at one. Not sure how I feel about that. Move out of my way, you damn boards. Oh. Oh. Get here, I'll be able to see that egg. And find out a secret. Oh, yep, there's an egg. I gotta go to grab this damn egg. Got it. Okay. So now I got another egg. I don't know what it does. Just put that one over. Oh, wait. So. No, because I'm too far away. Oh well. All right, what do you give me? What do you give me? Your almighty bird. It's probably gonna eat me. Oops, it's a, another key card. Yeah, wasn't there a door I couldn't open? Yeah, right here. Fuck yeah. This looks fucking familiar. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. This was a room from before. That literally it? No, like buttons or anything. You just find out that you this is the room you were before. Okay. Okay, I guess. What was my color? Oh, fuck. Well, time to test my memory. Because everyone knows my memory is amazing. That guy was red. I do believe that. Believe you were white. Okay. You're green. You were pink. You were blue, I think. You were orange. Oh shit. Yeah, big brain. Wait, what? Well, hey. Fuck off. Don't you just stay there? What? Oh, I fell off. See? The fuck that mean? Press D. Okay. So that's probably what that red button over there does. Probably shuts that thing off and kills that thing. Probably. I don't know. I don't know how this game operates. Hit the damn red button, damn it. Thank you. Fuck! I hit the button, but it... The thing was in the damn way. R. T. R. Stay there till the red button's ready. Come on. Yeah, fuck you. Piece of shit. Let's go, Bob. Bob, where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Alright. Get the fuck out of here. There you are, Bob. Good. Ah. What did I just do? Oh. What did I just do? Oh. Someone was planning on leaving. Bob, you better stay with me. Got that? Or not. You're just gonna abandon me. I see how you are. Piece of shit. Hey. Fuck off, whoever you are. Hey. Fuck off. And I'm dead. Okay, that's the end of the game. Give me a quick moment, and I will bring up a different game. God damn it. Why does every game have to go full screen? Okay, there we go. Much better. Adding a few more touches in order to make sure. Everything is fine. All right. Everything seems to be fine. Now let me just change game capture to you. Wait. Okay. Here's the problem. I can't find where it is. Hold on, give me a moment. Apparently, the window disappeared. Okay, there we go. Now it's no longer disappeared. I don't know why it disappeared at random. That was weird. But welcome to the bad dream coma. Let's do this. Sweet dreams. Why are my feet outside of the cover? So that feels entirely uncomfortable. Why would I ever want that? Chapter 1, Bridge. Oh god, I didn't know what that would do. Apparently, I just like punching birds. Not sure how I feel about that. Bridge is closed. Today, heavy storm. I do not see a storm. Manny, help visit us. We will help you for free. I don't feel like I want that. Oh, I got one item. Can't mess with that. Why can't we wake up? Oh, there's lightning. Missing nurse, where is she? I can have an infinite amount of bugs come out of this shoe. God, there's nothing important there. But that for certain does show a broken bridge. Lost? Visit our hospital. That's not what I want. I wanted to get the newspaper. Oh. I got car keys. Damn it. That would go with this. Then boom. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing with that. Oh, there it goes. Okay, that did something. I'm not sure why I wanted to do that, but I did it. Magnifying glass? Why would I want that? Oh. Ah. Give me that crowbar. And I also got a bottle of vodka. So now there should be something that I can open. No, I can't do that. Bottle of vodka? No. Yeah, so there's gotta be something back here I can mess the crowbar with. Oh, hi there. There's just a random guy over there staring at me. Oh, I got a piece of wood. Okay, now this stuff is green. Well, I just killed another bird. I don't know why I keep doing that. Wait, I have no more items. Where do my items go? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. I got wire. I have a wire now. Oh, thanks. Hello. Anyone there? I need help. Do you have something to drink? Dying of thirst. Take this vodka. Thank you. I have one more request. I just found these papers. Can you tell me what is on them? That's different. Wait. So yeah, that's that's different. What else did I do? I activated something. Anything else different? Is there anything else that's different? Besides that splotch right there? That no matter what I do and click, now it'll appear on the other side? I think that's it. Oh, wait. There we go. I didn't even notice the brick thing. Okay. Just spam clicking everything right now. Till I win. I don't see anything else that's different. Okay, Can I just leave, or do I? Am I? I'm literally stuck here. What else is? Oh. Interesting. Is there a dead bird in this drawing? Tell me something about it. Oh, fuck's sake. Shirt or something else different. Well, there's got to be one thing that's different. It's the difference. I seriously don't see anything different between the two of them. I know there's like one thing, but I don't see it. I seriously don't see whatever it is. Oh, seriously? It's worse than I thought. Your arrival isn't going to do it any good. Take your crowbar and leave me alone. Okay, well, fuck you too. Am I just not gonna need that anymore? Okay. I mean, I could have used that as a weapon, but alright. Okay, that's fine. Nope. Oh, that is indeed a heavy storm. Okay. Just grab. I guess I cannot. Yeah, got it. Oh!
Oh god. I know. Well, fuck you! Do you mind leaving me alone? Fuck you. Chapter 1 complete. You unlocked all these. Chapter 2, Hospital. Hey. I see you regain consciousness. You may be wondering why you didn't wake up after this monster had attacked you. Unfortunately, nobody knows that. For some reason, nothing can wake us up. Neither fear nor pain. We're trapped in this nightmare. You inadvertently lost some of your fingers, but it could be worse. Some people are so massacred that they can't even move. You have to find a way out of this nightmare as soon as possible. Afterwards, it may be too late. It'd be best. Damn. I gotta go. See you later. New monster spotted. New bird-like creature was seen near the bridge. Who did that and why? Okay. Patient card. Name unknown. Age unknown. Address unknown. Lost several fingers. Condition stable. Found on bridge. This life is fake. Oh. I was trying to see what you think. Patient card, redacted. Several fatal wounds, paralyzed, traumatized. Impossible to cure and rehabilitate. Only solution, find a way to wake up. Okay, there's nothing there. Broken childhood dream. This situation is getting worse and worse. Okay. Can't go there, can't go there, can't go there. And that's back there. Okay. There we go. Caution out of order. Ah. Fuck yeah, I left the hospital, bitches. Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. Anything else I can mess with out here? Nothing at all. Nothing. Okay, so I guess I can't do much. Sorry. Okay. The fact of the matter is that that thing is closed. Okay, so that doesn't do anything. No matter what, those are gonna be ring closed indefinitely. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh wait. No, I... Get off, thank you. Damn it. Okay, so there's nothing in this room that I can grab. Oh, what the fuck? This is new. What the hell? I was posting the shit I would. Disclaimer, every action has a reaction. Our minds are capable of creating monsters. We can't leave the street, so we don't want it to become a nightmare. Don't do anything bad or stupid for the sake of all of us. You are talking to the wrong person. Hi. Spiders hatched my kitchen. Can you deal with them? I hate spiders. Empty it. That's not... Pills, eat me! Uh-huh. Ah, it's because I went that way. Okay. Just ring. Ha! Fuck you, spider. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, I could have put them away. Whoops. Finally. I hope you killed them all. I hate these nasty creatures. Now give me back the jar and I'm going back to my work. Thank you for your help. Now you can go back to work. Okay, so what was the point of doing that? Wanna buy soup? Oh, I can now go in here. Okay. Got glue, I think? Okay, so that's it that I could grab. I just realized there's a naked lady right there. Is anything like that? Right now? No. That with him. Oh, I can go this way. That would have been good to know earlier. Oh. Funny. Ha ha ha. Peter's been infected, okay. Nothing in trash. Hardy har har. I need help here. I got some scissors. Well, what do I do with that? I got matches now. Get some wire. Oh, wait. Is that actually an item I can grab? No, I can't. Damn. Oh, wait. Can I cut this? No. Why the fuck did I do that? Here you are. The doctor is waiting for you. You should bandage your hand as soon as possible. Fuck. Put it back. Worm. Ah. There we go. All fixed and better. Try to avoid troubles. It's not yours. Seen a nurse for the past few days. Hope she'll come back soon. There's a little I can do on my own. Can't go there. I now have an eyeball. Why? Okay. I'm just not gonna try and explain anything in this game. Leave me alone. Well, fuck you! Your wounds look ugly. Fuck you. And now I can't go in there. Ow! Ooh. He's dead.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, wait, no, he's still alive somehow. Mental, clearly dangerous. Not far off from that. Gladly take that. Can I place the eyeball in there? No. I don't know why I thought. No, and I can no longer use that. Don't understand why I'd get up close with that. Oh, now I can go through here. Okay. So there's an item to mess with that trash can. That I've yet to find. Butcher lost fingers, eyes, ears, dignity, help, there's no escape. Oh, that's just great. Thanks. I feel so much better. What the hell? SOS. Thank you. Yeah, got a new room. Sorry, but I just need you. Can I give you an eyeball? Can I give you an ear? Okay, well, gave you the body parts. Don't know what that does for me. Found hair. Oh, God, that's not good. Fuck you. Yeah, I guess I have to find this guy more body parts. Urchin requires eyes, ears, and hair transplants. They were mission found. Oh, I just did that. Last name, Teddy Bear. Missing Ed. Okay. Oh. There we go. Oh shit, I actually skipped what he said. Fuck. Much better. Thank you for your help. I hope you reach help more than you hurt. I'm afraid that poking someone's eye out wasn't a good idea. So, tell me, what exactly happened at the graveyard? Have you found any clues? I was attacked a few steps from the gate. Never found anything useful. I didn't get the chance to look around. Sorry to disappoint you. It's fine. I appreciate that you at least tried. Few people here have that courage to do that. It seems that our tips regarding our immortality are at the graveyard. Can you check it out for me? I have to look for the nurse. We're not looking for any concrete. Just look around for some information. I see you have scissors. Can I borrow them? I'll show you a shortcut. We'll see if you like it when people hurt you. What the fuck? Chapter 3, Graveyard. Then what was the deal with the matches? Well, I got a shovel now. Okay, touching birds or spiders is a bad idea. Wait, can I... Okay... Bloody flower. I don't remember seeing this, but okay. Memento Mori. Damn it, man. I didn't mean to cut the damn bird. I did a good thing. I gave someone a flower. What are you doing here, my child? Have you come in here in search of the source of our problem? That's a fool's errand. Death left this place a long time ago. We're not able to get away from this dream without death. You see? We have to die here in order to get back into the real world. Sadly, death has not visited anyone for a long time. Even those who were hunted down by the scary monsters. Funny. That immortality would cause people to suffer. Been a world of imagination. We're scared of shadows and our minds make up new monsters. The dream is turning into an even worse nightmare. It's a victimless circle. Back to old cemetery. So there's not much I can do here. Oh, the scarecrow is no longer happy. Well, I helped the scarecrow, I think. Okay. What else can I mess with? Oh, wait. Ha! That statue's bleeding. And why can I not leave? Okay, so... No. I also got a bone for some reason. Ow, you piece of shit. There we go. Oh, he moved. I have a pickaxe now, bitches. How do I find my way fucking back? Ah, that's why. And now I can use the shovel. Yeah, big brain time. Yeah, why is everything set to... There we go. Ah, no. Give me your fucking arm. Wait, hold on. Oh. What did I just... Oh, I didn't grab anything. I just clicked something. That's all. There. Gave you an arm, so don't be pissy with me anymore. so I can now go back there. Hi there, you're getting closer. You are gone. You are fucking gone. Where the fuck is he? Thanks, I guess. Got a skull now. Fuck, do I need a skull for? Oh. Bird is dead now. All a majority of the birds are dead now. Actually, all birds are dead. All birds are fucking dead. I can take care of myself. Okay. So she'll live, I guess. Ah! I need to find another bone. I do. I can fucking go in there. Is everything fucking around here locked? And what do you use for the fucking glove for? Thank you, spider. Oh, that is... Where is my name already? Ah. Oh. I don't know how to fuck with that. Go over, nothing happens. Oh, now there's... Oh, I got one star. Oh, I gotta look for stars now. That's one. Two. Three.
Yeah, I don't see any more stars. We got 3 stars. We need 5. Oh, wait. Can't believe that counted. There's one more star somewhere. Where's the last fucking star? Oh, wait. Oh, God damn it. Looked a bit too far. There it is. Ah. Yeah. Big brain. What did I do? Did I go through the smallest gates of hell imaginable? And now it's locked. Is she still alive? Don't follow me. Good evening. Please don't be scared. Awful things are going on out there, but it's nice and safe here. But who am I talking to? You aren't that bully, are you? I've heard you did bad things in the hospital. This is not a behavior for a polite person. You should be ashamed. Fuck you. Your parents won't be happy. Fuck you. Now, I do have parents. I don't. My friend used to have them. He asked me to watch over them. They're sleeping, dug deep in the ground. There's not too much work with them, but it'd be easier if I could have my own body. Someone stole it, and now I'm left with this. It wasn't very nice. Can we look for my little body? My little body back. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, he's dead. So much for it being safe. Okay, so spiders still be here. Be piece of eraser. Still can't go there. Oh, hello. Oh, hi. Fuck you. I'm out of here, bitches. Chapter 4, Forest. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Well, I got a key now. As far as the dog didn't care that I stole food from him. Light matches. Boom! Okay, so that's all I can do in this room. Can't do anything else. I was gonna say, can I take the stick to the dog? He's not a click thing yet. Don't need an item for this. Oh, now I can go here. Oh, no! Well, doggo dead. Survival of the fittest. As fucked up as that is. Okay, can't go and do anything with that yet. Hi. Are you lost? I can give you a lift to town, but first I need to chill and relax. Just a pity that I did not take the any bait with me. So boring here. It'd be great if you found a worm for me. Hey, what are you doing? Don't go there. Fuck yeah. That was fast and easy. Can't mess with anything with that yet. Bring me some bait. This is a worm, is it not? Hmm.
No. Here's the fucking worm you asked for, you dumb fuck. I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. I'm trying to click around to see if there's anything else. No, there's not. Oh. Seriously? There you go, you dumb fuck. Oh. I'm stuck watching this bunch of dead fish float up. Thanks, man. Now I need to get some rest. Okay. Okay, so now what? Oh, what the hell? Poison recipe. Spiny flower, nasty mushroom, rotten fish, dirty worm, leech, blood, salt, motor oil. Okay, why do I need to know that? Am I making poison or something? Nasty mushroom. Oh my gosh, I am making fucking poison. So, we need a spiny flower. We got nasty mushrooms, rotten fish, dirty worm, leech, blood, salt, motor oil. Got blood now. Salt. That's, I guess can't put that in yet. Okay, so. See,
What else do we need? We need a spiny flower. Ow. Now I need rotten fish, dirty worm, leech, salt, motor oil. Ah, motor oil. I got rotten fish too. Get that in there. So now all I need is a dirty worm, leech, and salt. And what are the cans for? Don't know why that's over there. Oh, I got a leech now. Know what the fuck that is? Now we got a leech. What is that thing following me? Yuck. Yeah, at least sucked on you. Should fall off after it sucks enough blood. Maybe try to feed it. How the fuck do I feed it? Feed this fucking thing. You can collect blood in a jar. Oh, maybe. Also, hi, bookworm. No, I didn't collect the blood in the jar. Today is not special at all, bookworm, by the way. And I've had some otherwise, I don't know.
Oh yeah, we go. Nope. We're not. Go in there. If eat the leeches. Okay, so. Oh, I got the worm that I needed. Drop you in there.
Happy birthday, Bright. Congrats on another trip around the sun.
Thanks, Bookworm. Something. Thought I had a feeling to that guy. Sage suck to you when you fall up. You try to feed it. What? Can't put you in there yet. You know what? It's kind of dumb. What? What is it, Bookworm? Hover your cursor over the leech. Wait. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Are you shitting me?
Wait. It's gonna be patient. All I need is salt. Thanks for the help. You'll go to town after I can take some rest. I need some salt. What are you doing? I'm going there. Got a can. I mean, it does say salt, but apparently it does not go in there. Only ingredient I need left. Anything in here to investigate? With the car, so there's nothing there. Wait. No, that's not what I thought it was. Never mind. Hey, buddy, would you like a can? No. Hmm. Or maybe it's done. Nope, it's not done. I need salt still. Then why can I not add that? That's literally salt. Thing on a question mark somewhere. That way I know for sure that there's something I need to do. Nope, can't go in there yet. With him. I don't see anything else to click with. You could try hovering with your sword over assault. Let's see. From what I'm saying, that is the only salt. Okay. Not let me place it in. So no, not let me do it. Odd. Try collecting those away against the edit assault already. Yeah, I already tried that. It wouldn't work. So we got Spiny Fire Knife, Mushroom Fish Dirty Worm, Leech, Blood, and Motor Oil. All we needed was the fucking salt. Listen? Don't know. Thank you.
Oh, there is a second salt. Because... I think. Because I saw... Or... I think. Cause, hold on, I might be wrong. Maybe I looked it wrong. Because I'm not the only one... Wait. I may have already added it. Oh my gosh, I already added it. God fucking damn it. Here, take this. Thanks. That should give me a kick. And you're dead. What the? Okay, and I'll take the car keys. And all your possessions. It seems you need to fix your tire. Loser. Well, fuck you. You're sick of shit. Now I got a fishing rod. Don't know why. Oh, I got a cigarette. I feel so stupid that I've already activated it. And goodbye, snail. Can I say this by empire? No. I just went there. Oh, I can't go in there anymore. Guy's gone too. Aha. Fuck you. Got a jar of goo. Oh, I just need one more goo. Need to find some more goo. Need more goo. Sorry, do you got more goo for me to have? No. Okay. Pick up the snail now?
Maybe.
Nope. I cannot, for a fact, pick up the snail. Oh yeah, you got the its remains. Apparently there should be gum on the floor. Oh. Oh, maybe in the tent. Oh, yep, there was. I may not be a car mechanic, but I'm pretty sure that's not how you fix a tire. Fuck yeah! The park. Well, spiders. Spiders everywhere. There's no hope for us. Run while you still can. Okay, so they're both. Let's not fuck with that. Oh, help. Do not cross. Yeah, let's be a white person and investigate. Oh, I'm sorry. Gate is locked. I beg you, bring me the key. A floppy disk. Yeah. That is some green liquid. What are you doing? Are you blind or stupid? Don't you see the line? You're not the only one who needs help. I mean, some of the patients are here because of you. You do bad things and we all have to pay for it. Wait patiently for your turn. Well, so fuck you! Oh, something happened. I wasn't there. What is the source of the eerie moans? Orgies. Duh. Okay. Oh, now it's open. I have nothing to give it. Maybe ghost orchards would. Fuck. Oh. I got some sweet. Oh, never mind. Oh, wait! No, not there. Right. Here? Aha!
Take a snap, bitch. I got a crowbar. Oh, it's the nurse. She was missing. Finally. I thought that I would never get out of here. What a relief. Thank you. I was attacked by a monster, so I jumped into the sewer and I was trapped there. Apparently, it wasn't the best idea. In general, leaving the hospital was not a wise move. See how many patients are waiting for me? I gotta go now. There's no time to waste. Can I ask you a favor? Cover this hole, please. Someone may fall into it and get hurt. Thanks for your help. Goodbye. Oh, and now there's no line. Sorry. I had to. I'll cut you. Okay. That's a bit extreme there, but alright. No, I just went that way. Wait, can I use... No, I can't. 100% torment. Okay. Oh, floppy disks with computer. Drawing. This computer's infected. Okay. Oh, that's just great. Wait, I can't leave. I actually can't leave. Aha! Okay. Apparently, there's no way for me to use that computer yet. Oh, hello. You're pissing me off. Well, fuck you! Do you pick up everything you find? Fucking piece of shit. Did nothing to you yet. How? Why? Oh, wait. Back. His fingers. I did not turn the light back on. Can I use this now? No. I wonder from where you'll get a number now. Oh. Ha ha. wait a while. What the fuck? Why did it just screen randomly shake? Oh, I can go in here now. Oh. Boom. Not there. I lost the ticket. Has somebody seen 13? Thought I have 3. Can't stand this pain. 13 equals 3. Oh my god. Okay, now it went outside the window. There we go. And now... Okay, so we gotta wait. Still nothing from that. And I have no idea where the fuck this key goes to. Here. I don't see any locked doors. Oh, that's right. Thank you. Take this for your trouble. 5 cents. Okay. Oh. Nope, never mind. What's wrong way? Well, I don't see anywhere where I can put that in. Yeah. Me your number, please. Wow, you look terrible. Let's see what I can do. Okay. It's not great, but it should be better. I'm sorry, but that's all I can do with your wounds. When it comes to your imaginary friend, I heard that he got his head back. For now, it'll have to do. I'll take a look at him after I finish my work here. I have time now. Need to wait until I finish my work. I ordered a meal and I'm still waiting for it. Make yourself useful and bring me food. Fuck you. the hell should I help the person who fucking is a piece of shit to me? He's on his own, motherfucker. So I actually can't leave. That's fucking bullshit. Okay, so. Oh. Aha. Got a key. I flushed something, but I don't know what. Ow! Yeah, fuck you. Careful. God damn it. Okay, maybe I need to get rid of all these leeches. Nope, I can't click that one. Never mind. So I got a fish. Here, take your fucking fish. What is this muck? There wasn't anything better. Besides, I ordered chewed food. Does it look like someone... That looks like someone who has teeth. Take it away from me. Picky ass motherfucker. Finally. But where's my drink? I ordered a drink. Sir, this is why you're in hospital, because I'm pretty sure that's not how you say that sentence. What a service. I don't fucking work here. Can. It's as empty as your head. Fuck you. Go to the toilet, lol. I wish I did. Thanks. Maybe you're not so bad. But still, fuck you. Oh. There you are. Need your help. Can you bring me a needle and a thread? I need it to repair the teddy bear. There's gotta be a needle and thread somewhere. I saw the walkthrough and it said you can give him toilet water to drink, lol. Are you serious? Fuck, I wish I'd done that. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. I thought. Where would thread be? Thank you.
see any thread. No. We just go back to the hospital where it's safe. It's in hospital. There'll be first aid kit. Oh. You gotta look for a first aid kit then. Oh. Oh. Why did I not fucking notice that? Thanks, bookworm. Thanks. The teddy bear is very damaged, so it'll take some time to repair him. There's a VHS cassette in my office. You can watch it. I don't know what's on it. I found it by the door. I feel like I probably should have grabbed. Oh, hi there. Okay, never mind. It's not where a TV is. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. I don't like this. Our little nightmare. I really don't like this. Oh, they're just moving on their own. Sir, there is a spring coming out of your leg. As well as your arm. Are you okay? Looking at everything to see if I can activate anything. Anything at all. It's a spring leg, kind of like a peg leg. I don't like how he's just looking at me and there's nothing I can do. Oh. I'm assuming that's not what I meant to do. What am I doing with you, you fucking piece of shit? I have literally pretty much clicked everything. Oh! There we go. I'm off. Maybe make me something to eat or I'll kill your dog. What the fuck? P.S. Your fish is already dead. I don't have a fish. But if you so much as try and hurt Busta, I'll beat your ass. Now what? Oh, there it goes. Well, let me click there for a moment. just gotta wait. Oh, nope. Beans. Chew there. Chew there. Got a fish. Chew there. In all seriousness, what the fuck am I watching? Ah, a knife. Wait, buttons. Just a quick clown production hole. Ugh. Oh god, why are you putting worms in with the beans? Is yummy protein. This is poison. And there'll be a special ingredient. Yep. Oh. I beat you to it, bookworm. Oh, now I can just leave. Okay. A few moments later. And he's dead. Jesus. Is this laugh is fun? Is this what this is? Is this laugh is fun? Or is it the bobble show? Either which it fits. Oh. Jesus. And my game crashes. I'm just kidding. Oh, that's a lot of blood. And I got the creepy clown doll. Ain't that just fine? I see our friend is much better now. Hope he has some important information for us. Tell me, teddy bear. What were you doing at the graveyard? I was watching over my friend's parents. They lie there dug in the ground.
A friend asked me to watch over them. Then... What was that? Scared. Don't be scared, teddy bear. You're safe here. We're with you. No. I'm scared. I want to go home. Damn. You won't get any information this way. You have to find a way to calm him down. He has a childlike mind. Find a toy or a coloring book. I'll watch and make sure nothing happens to him. There. This toy is very scary. I don't want it. This gun is too frightening. Find something else. Wait. You're looking for something to calm the teddy bear, right? These pills may help. Take them. It doesn't hurt to try. That's, Damn it. Oh, wait. Damn it, I thought I could use the pills on the computer. Wait, maybe if I unplug that. Damn it. No. I won't take anything from you. Friend's mom told me not to take such things from strangers. That's not gonna work. Throw these pills in the trash can and find something else. Well, if there was a trash can... Which trash can, you ask? Yeah. A digital one, maybe? Maybe. Oh. Well, I'm getting the bad ending. Oh, I put them there. Virus has been healed. Ah. So, do I have to hit one, or? What exactly is going on? Why is it not letting me fulfill? Two. Three. Five. I wonder. No. Get closer. God damn it.
Last one's 4, which is brown. I don't have a brown. Oops, nope. Well, I was just seeing if that actually is what black looks like. This is really confusing. Red, yellow, blue. No, wait, that might be wrong. Blue. Red. Blue. Fuck. Red. Or is it? Nope. So red, green, plus blue. Nope. Orange and blue. Nope. I had to do something with this color. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's not connected. Okay, so
What the fuck? God damn it. I didn't notice there was a leech there. Our printer is the trash can. Oh, really? Files deleted. Oh, you're right, book. Book with big brain. What a nice picture. Reminds me of my friend's drawings. He made very nice drawings, but then he stopped using colors. My friend became very sad. He worried about his parents. They were old and ill. He didn't want them to die. He wanted them to stay with him forever. My friend planned to stop death, to trap her. He asked all his toys for help. Sadly, it didn't work. Last time I saw him was at the graveyard. I should go back there. It's an ugly and frightening place. But I promised. Now that I have my body again, I can return to my duties. Can I take this picture? It's very nice. Yes, teddy bear, you can. And I'll walk through. Keep it. Can I? Forever? Really? Yes, teddy bear, you can keep it forever. Gee, you're very nice. Thank you. You're welcome. You deserve it. You're very brave. Interesting. Teddy bear said something about an attempt to stop death. It has to have something to do with our problems. We need to find this person. Only a child can imagine such a creature as this teddy bear. But I don't remember I met any child here. We need to find him right now. It's a dangerous place for a lone child. Anyway, very few can survive here. I'll take Teddy Bear to the graveyard. I'll ask him to show me which grave he watched over. Maybe the child will come there. You search the neighborhood. When you find this kid, try to find out what he has to do with the disappearance of death. But don't do anything foolish. I know what you're capable of. If you hurt this kid, you'll face a real nightmare. Yeah. That's gonna be it for now. I streamed way longer than I thought I would. Way longer. Anyway, book, last words, go.
Like, comment, subscribe and follow Bright if you wish to escape this dream. Give her money and it will go faster.
Oh my god. Anyway, Danger Noodles. I hope you enjoyed. As well as, I will say this, Spiky Turtle Penis. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get immediately bonked. Bowser penis? Kinda.
Anyway, Danger Noodles, I hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you guys on your next mission.